Anyways, welcome back. We're playing some more Call of Duty Goats. Goats. The Ghost Killer.
Tell Rock we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
Eight thoughts.
Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of Rock.
Does a train like this exist? I'm curious.
Rock must be in the front of the train. Let's go.
Oh shit, can't anything here. I think Hipfire would be like my best friend on this mission. Gosh, so glitchy. Where am I going? You look like I'm going full. I'm waiting for you. No shit, Sherlock. Maybe your fat ass would actually hurry up. Girls, tell me, where are you going? He's like all the way behind me. Did it just say objective failed? Look at this guy trying to be a hero. This movement sucks ass. Like the physics and everything, like the train and you trying to shoot. My guy got a damn rocket launcher.
Drop it. Now. You can't win, Rourke. It's over.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that?
What'd you do?
Lost, Rourke. It's over.
We. Fire extinguisher.
Grab the gun. Shoot. Logan, here.
Wow.
Logan, do it.
You could have just like literally gotten the fuck out of the way, maybe. And the bullet went right through two bodies. Is that even possible with the freaking Magnum? I mean, I know it hits really hard, but shit. How in the hell does Rourke survive this? That's my question. Bro gets shot, he's underwater. The only way out is through this way or another way. I'm not really sure, but going towards the light. You guys are ready for the big old slap to the face. In fact, that's drag. Press a freaking button. It's crazy.
You got him, Logan.
Just a gunshot wound, bro. You'll be fine. Like last time.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Developed by Infinity Ward. Neversoft. Raven. Alright, here comes a big old slap to the fucking face. Check this shit out. Bruh. All that for nothing.
Look at what you did. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
This is survival of the fittest. Alright, folks. This is that time again where we talk about this game and the big slap to the face. Yeah. There's never going to be a Call of Duty Ghost 2 unless it releases within the next 5 or 7 years or so. Who knows? I don't know. I'm still surprised that he survived all that bullshit, though. We shot him. I don't know. It's crazy. We got Eminem here spitting bars. Oh, man. Well, you guys can't hear it, but I can. It's coming through my headset. Shit's hitting hard. Anyways, folks, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Hope you guys enjoy, and let me know, what do you guys think about this game? You guys think the campaign was mid, average? I don't know. Personally, for me, if I had to rate it out of 10, I would give it a 7 out of 10. It's just an average Joe type of campaign. I don't know. There's really nothing special about it. The emotional reality really does hit, though. If you guys don't know what the hell I'm talking about, just check out the Actman's review on this game. Anyways, you guys take care. Peace out.